What is this? Is this a shifter car? You think that's funny? I'm used to luxury cars. I drive cars that shift themselves. My cars shift themselves. I need you to come to my parents' house with me and pretend to be my wife.
Did Billy ever tell you how we met?
Billy's the nicest husband in the whole world.
Don't touch me.
What do you mean, don't touch
me?
You're supposed to be husband and wife.
No, really. I'm the luckiest girl.
What did I just say? 1, 2, 3, get out of the car.
I fell madly in love with him.
Oh, I haven't won a championship since 1966. And I missed that game because that's the day I had Billy.
Did you like Buffalo too?
If you fail to convince the court, very evil and very bad things are going to happen.
Can you go to jail or something? Yeah, but he was innocent.
Remember that guy, Wood?
No good!
I'd really like to find him.
You still gonna do that bad thing you said you were gonna do?
He missed that field goal on purpose. He got paid money, and he missed it on purpose.
He thought somebody turned up the heat.
Where's the girl?
I'm his wife.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
She's not my wife.
What did I just tell you?
I'm not looking. Just imagining.
I picked her up hitchhiking. I'm a free guy, you know? That's not my style. These photos are us in love spanning time. Just look like you like me. That's it. Can you do that?
Come here and give me a hug.
Ooh. I know what you're thinking. The story's hard to believe, right?
You should have seen him. He was so beautiful.
All right, good. Let's see how they are. Come on.